In the way. Thank you. slippery pedal. This, I just wanted to let you know this is my retirement party.
Water. And I'll take it to him. I
Where's my town? It's home of the fucking red ants.
Okay. The next song is called Standing in the Trash Can.
Fucking bought you!
$20.
I'm standing in a trash can. Down to a little town with these beams. there, if you like Tinker and Rayar. Yes! Yeah.
the seven cars today. Donate your car today. 1-877-CAR-FOR-KIDS. I think the legend is coming back or not. I don't know.
Hey,
come in! We're gonna do something called Nina Hagen, but you can't come in. Nina Hagen, but you can't come in. Called Nina Hagen, but you can't come in. Well, anyway, he's coming back. Nope. He's in Ledge Rehab.
Apparently went around that way and out.
Oh, we'll head him off with a pass.
Thank you. Van he jumped into?
It's way over there. It's way over
one?
There.
Wasn't that a show, Tony?
Say what?
Wasn't that a show?
My God. Norm, that might have been just about the hottest I have ever seen you play.
I'm going to teach you dancing lessons, Tony.
Well, I can't dance and film at the same time, you know.
You can't.
No, you don't want the camera doing this.
Yeah. Well, it's got stabilization, so it's all right.
Oh, does it?
Yeah.
You'll have to put your camera down and dance.
Well, I got to tell you, there's a lot of people in there that kind of were yelling and screaming for you to come back.
We're going to come in just
I'm
a couple
minutes.
No, I'm
going to come back for autographs.
Yeah, we're going to be back in about 5.
Okay, should I tell them to announce that?
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah, if you want to.
How about a surprise?
Yeah. We'll just do
it. Has the Altamont Boys stopped playing?
Yes, yep. Just now.
Yep.
Oh, my song sheet. It's in that packet up there. I left on
We'll grab it when going.
Disappear him.
Hey, Tim!
Memorize
do you
want to
grab
song.
The Legend song sheets up there? It's on the stand. Okay. Tim's grabbing it right now.
Some of that stuff is not copyrighted.
I know, yeah.
And I haven't memorized all that stuff yet.
Tim will grab it. We'll come back. Do you want to go back in?
I inserted something global warming. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Donald Trump, take your wig off before you get burned from the global warming.
Da da da.
Yeah, that was a really, really good show.
Somebody's going to release that on a single. I bet you.
Also, I think that the size of that crowd tells me that Mankato might just be your second home.
My new stomping grounds.
Yeah.
No, you're welcome. Any day of the week.
Anytime.
Any
day of the week. Yeah, when the snow flies, so it'll remind me of Lubbock.
Except we don't sweep it off here. We got to actually get a shovel.
I shoveled many a snow out of my parents' driveway when I was a kid.
My hair is soaking wet, and I wasn't up there dancing like you.
I think I may be losing hearing in my right ear.
Feel the back of my head.
Yeah. Okay. You're losing hair?
No, I was standing right next to the monitor the whole time, and it was just right in my ear.
That's why you need earplugs.
Yeah, I know. I already have tonight. It's like, what the hell?
Say, did you get a chance to read those papers I gave you?
Not yet, but I'm going to when I get back to the hotel.
It talks about some new eye drops the scientists have come up with. It's proven to reverse cataracts.
Really?
Here comes Tim with the lyrics.
Before surgery.
Yeah, I'll be reading that when I get back.
I think that I'd go to the webpage. I think the eye drops are like $39.
Uh-huh.
That's a lot cheaper than having cataract surgery.
It sure is, because what I found is about $5,000 per eye.
Yeah.
And for those of us with no insurance, that's quite a big bundle of cash.
Unless you got insurance.
Which I don't, and you know, I can't get insurance because right now it's very expensive because
I think Joe used
I had cancer without insurance like his 6 years ago. Insurance. So, yeah.
Thank you, Tim. He was worried about those.
Here they are, Ledge.
See, some of those songs aren't copyrighted. Not published yet.
Yeah.
Thank you.
We're going to come back in.
Oh, fantastic.
You want to go in now?
Yeah. Yeah, you want to sign those autographs while people are still here.
Do you want your cowboy hat or your baseball hat?
No, I need to let that wind cool me off.
Feels good. So, what happened to your chaps?
Oh, I couldn't get them.
I swear to God, we had the conversation.
I know. It was heavy. Those chaps are heavy.
Because the bar said if he's naked, we'll lose our lease. He can undress.
Kept pulling on my pants.
I could tell when he got on stage.
Now, if I had a belt that had holes in it, the pants would have stayed up.
Here's the thing. That belt, amazing for every other situation, but when you're on stage, I don't know.
See here?
So were the chaps just so heavy they like pulled the pants down? Is that what it was?
Because even when he was walking over there, he was doing this.
No. That's my signature.
Let's go meet the peoples.
Yeah, let's go see the peoples.
You saw the elastic bands I had around my knees.
Yes.
Like basketball players.
Right, yeah.
So you won't injure your knees, even if you don't stumble, fall down.
What a show.
No kidding.
Now do I need the Jenny Craig plan?
I think you just did it.
I'm right there with you.
Those Afghans
how to dance. Taliban.
Thanks for coming, you guys. I was standing in front of Klaus, but then all of Klaus's fans started standing in front of Klaus. So I moved over in front of Joey.
Go dingle, dangle, dingle.
You just saw one of the dead Kennedys.
How you doing, tonight, mister?
Yeah, dead Kennedy.
I get a picture real
quick. Birthday time.
Yep. Oh, yeah. Hold on. My brother.
Two birthdays in a row.
All
right. Wish I had a sharpie back. I wish I could sign my hat.
I lost my smartphone.
Come out right inside the door.
Well,
Dan,
I got a sharpie.
He's got a sharpie for me, man.
Are you going to whittle it?
I got John Prine.
You got a razor blade to make it sharper?
Right there, man. You're the razor blade, buddy.
I'll add a sharp one on my
tongue. You're the razor blade, brother.
Here, let's get on the table.
You're the razor blade, brother. Mister.
You're going to get a buttered brim, man.
So he's retiring, he's staring at me the whole time. I'm going to be in the new list.
He's telling me that he transferred to you. I told you it was going to be a magic night.
The new list. I'll show you.
Oh, you do that.
We're going to record our next album on the sidewalk in front of the Taj Mahal.
Oh my goodness, I hope so.
Come visit us.
So, you want to head in here? And
Yeah.
All right, let's do that.
Ledge coming through! Ledge coming through!
Tim, I love the Legend.
I do too, man.
So fun.
Legend's the best.
Hey, Norman. I just love that Mankato stuff.
I do too. You know, we've worked hard to earn that title.
Yes, we sure did.
Did you send him a birthday card?
Yes.
Good. Thank you for that.
Sign it too.
You guys
Actually, you and Shelly are really pretty persuasive.
Wait, you got us to go.
No,
you got us to the Janet concert.
And I started donating to the station and everything else.
You guys just
are a sucker for your propaganda.
Yeah, we're suckers for your propaganda. Exactly.
Not everyone.
Tom's getting old. Glad you're signing a banana up here.
My hand sign.
Is that Irish?
So she's the